If you find a photograph with an exclamation mark, it's a very small icon in the top right of the photo thumbnail, then this means that that photograph is missing. The source file has been either relocated or deleted from its original folder. This happens when you move a photograph or delete a photograph outside of Lightroom, usually inside of the original folder in your computer. It's always best practice to move, delete, or create new folders inside of Lightroom and not outside of Lightroom in the actual folder itself. Now, what you're seeing here is just a preview image of what Lightroom has generated for this photo. It knows that something is supposed to be there, but it can't actually find the photo itself. Lightroom only knows what you tell it. And when this happens, you are very limited with what you can do because you don't actually have the file to work with. To correct this, you can do one of two things. You can either click on that exclamation mark and locate the file. So I'll click locate. And if I know where that file is, in this case, I just moved it into a different folder, I would select it and then click on that select button at the bottom. And if I had other images that I'd moved as well, I can click find nearby missing photos and it's going to take all of those photos and update the catalog so now it knows where they exist. But let's say that I did delete this photo and I just can't find it. I don't know where it is. Or maybe I intentionally deleted it, but I just forgot to do it inside of Lightroom. In that case, you're going to want to remove that photo from the Lightroom catalog to prevent any future confusion. To do that, right-click and select Remove Photo. Lightroom knows that the original cannot be found, so it's basically just saying, we'll remove it from the Lightroom catalog, and that's great. Click Remove, and the photo will no longer be in the Lightroom catalog.